afin que par l'exemple de la parole, il soit lui-même dans son épouse le premier témoin de la foi de cet enfant, dans le Christ Jésus notre Seigneur.
Amen.
I will bless everyone now. By God's gift, through water and the Holy Spirit, we are reborn to everlasting life. In His goodness, may He continue to pour out His blessings upon these sons and daughters of His. May He make them always, wherever they may be, faithful members of His holy people. May He send His peace upon all who are gathered here in Christ Jesus our Lord. Amen. May Almighty God, the Father, the Son, Spirit, bless you all.